day was heaven sent. Others say he was a traitor, but my friend swears he's innocent. And the mark he's left behind still on my friend's mind, though they have never met. 'Cause the story is very old, and often it's been told, but he can't forget about this man from Nazareth. Well, some say he was a savior, that he saved and healed the sick. And some say he had a demon, that it was just the devil's trick. So they nailed him to a tree on a mount called Calvary, and they left him there to die. After 3 days in the grave, from the dead he was raised. He conquered his death, this man from Nazareth.
Just riding in the sun. captivating sound. The sirens there will sing in your ears. Priests of lethargy will try to calm your fears. For they say their paper gold can dry away your tears in the far country, in the far, far country. In the far country, you can smell the sweet perfume. Women in the windows of their plush and scented rooms. They call down to the street and invite you up to play. Throw their bodies at your feet, promise to obey. They're only beautiful from a good long ways away. In the far country, in the far, far country, so I'm standing on this rock, calling, can you hear? Still standing on this rock, where I first held you.
I discovered the other day my life would be changed. A little life had begun within me. It's strange, this one so innocent seems entirely Each day that passed just seemed to bring us closer than the last. Oh, I watched him as he walked, his little smile when he talked. I could see the things I loved in you reflecting in him too. As I looked into his eyes, I began to realize that this love so special God was giving, he was making us one. My own as anyone will have, and though he wasn't mine, with the passage of time, I've learned to love and understand this little world who calls me dead. Oh, I need that special love that God has.
Sun. Asante sana, Mungu makubwa yangu, kwa kunisaidia, kwa kunifundisha na kunaisha, kwa msaada wako tenu sana.